on the spot, right there.
She's
right
loving
there.
It, loving it. All right, well, for today's Pets on Set segment, we feature Sophia. I've got Sophia here.
Yes, Laura. And this is Sienna. Oh. So can we tell us about Sophia first?
Sophia is just the sweetest. She's about a year and a half. She's a Staffordshire mix, and she's sweet with kids, and she just needs some love. And yeah. She actually just had some puppies. All of those puppies were adopted. But Sophia here looking for a good scratch and looking for a good home.
Really, the same situation for Sienna. She just had some puppies recently, too. And apparently, she likes the next scratch.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
She's 2 years old, and they said somebody sold off the puppies and then dropped her off in foster care. But they say same thing. She's just great with kids. Yeah. She's great with families. Great with other dogs. They immediately met each other.
And they're
and
sweet
we're
to
buddies.
Each other, yeah. And I have to be honest. They are Hawaii dogs. They are shivering. It's
yeah,
so cold in here. You guys want to be outside.
But,
you want to play.
Yeah, but what's really cool too, the Oahu SPCA, they're offering low-cost dog sterilizations called Zootarin. We wanted to make sure we mentioned that because it's really important. Non-surgical, natural, injectable sterilization for boy dogs available by appointment on Thursday over at the SPCA. So
it's really easy. It's just a one-day procedure too, so it's a really good way.
Yeah, so something to think about when maybe you consider adopting a dog such as Sophia or Sienna. Because, again, they've been great all morning.
They have been so sweet. Yeah. Of course, the OSPCA, you can find Sophia and Sienna. All right, we'll be right back after the break. Hopefully, we'll get some adoptions, some calls coming in.
Yes.
You're watching KITV 4 Morning News. Stay with us.
Bye.